another adventure. Jason's driving again. We are going to... What's that actually called?
Harry Potter and Forbidden Forest.
I'm very excited. He's had this book for a while as a surprise. And he's been giving little clues. And last night, I guessed. She wasn't too impressed about. But I'm very excited because it's somewhere I've always wanted to go. It's just really expensive and I couldn't find anyone to go with me. So now he's booked it, I'm super excited. Even though the weather is not great. So we're probably going to get really wet and cold. But I've got my hat on, I've got my scarf, I've got my gloves. It's a bit dark, I'm sorry, but I'm using my phone torch because it's dark in the car and you can't really see. Plenty of footage to come. It's very dark and it isn't even 6:30 yet. Close, but not quite. There's just no lights at all.
Gravity's high beams. Oh, it's pitch black. So we've made it to Harry Potter and Forbidden Forest after some queuing up on the motorway. Claire's lost a mitten and spent about 20 years looking for it in the car.
Just a few minutes.
Just a few years.
I wanted my mitten.
She wanted a mitten because they matched her hat
and the scarf.
Going and we've got right at the back, which does help. So we're going to find our way in now.
I think we're just waiting for these two people, and then we'll begin. Thank you. Putting out, this is really, really important. If anybody is scared of spiders, then please do have a word with one of our interactors as you get towards the midway point of the trail.
She's scared of spiders.
Now, has anybody got a wand with them? Excellent. Excellent. Before you go, can anybody tell me what this is? Who said that? Who was first? Did you? Was it you? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going to give you both some points because I wasn't too sure who was first. What house were you in? Hufflepuff.
Gryffindor.
50 points to Gryffindor. And what house are you in? 50 points to Slytherin. It is indeed an illuminator, a magical device created by Albus Dumbledore to take away the light from nearby sources, much like these very lanterns that surround us. Now, this is just one example of magic. Magic that I am going to use to send you on your way. Witches, wizards, and muggles alike, if you would like to face the forest, welcome to Harry Potter, a Forbidden Forest experience. If you'd like to make your way into the forest, have a lovely evening, everybody.
Thank you.
late. It's nearly dark. You shouldn't be here. Someone sees you outside the castle this time of night, you'll be in trouble. Big trouble, particularly you, Harry. With you in a moment. Seriously misunderstood creatures spiders are. The eyes are right in the
No, you can see us. Are you excited?
Yes.
Yeah. Seeing Hagrid. And we've heard spiders.
Cats, there's another owl.
And there's owls in the trees.
Oh, there's another one.
Just a load of owls in
that
the trees. Big owl, big boy owl. Or girl. Not sexist to owls here. Big one up on top and one in there.
That one was pretty scary actually.
Is this where you get your owl chosen? Attention Nifflers have been seen in this area. Oh, attention Nifflers have been seen in this area.
No, they're not calling us Nifflers.
You're a Niffler. So Claire thought that this was just Harry Potter, but it's Harry, like all the Wizarding World, so Harry Potter and Fantastic Beasts.
Which I really like.
And with the surprise, I was given a hint. And the hints I gave her was the first one might be a little bit spooky because there's some possibly spooky stuff. No, I said it's spooky. And then I said, well, it's outside. Then the second hint was there are animals, which you've seen many animals so far, many owls. And the third one was that they do fish and chips because they sell fish and chips here.
You all gave it away.
There is a car.
No, it's the train.
No, it's the car. I can see it. We found the crashed car. Jewel. Yeah, she's not very good at this whole wizarding thing. And we're at the halfway point. Butterbeer, hot chocolate.
Pumpkin donuts.
An emporium and toilets. So, we've managed to track down a magnet. Which we weren't expecting, so we're taking a nice picture at the front where it's the stag, is it? With the experience's name and stuff. We've got a nice picture of that to turn into a magnet, but apparently they do sell them. It's the most we've paid for a magnet so far.
Yeah, but...
it's Harry Potter.
It's a special one.
It's Brandon. They want £8.50 for a butterbeer, and apparently it tastes like...
cream soda.
Cream soda, and none of us like cream soda, so we're not risking it for £8.50. they have house hot chocolate, but they're out of flavors. They're out of soya milk, so Claire can't have it because she's dairy free. So we'll try at the end. And she's seen Patronus.
We're about to make a Patronus.
She wants to do a Patronus. Let's see what Claire gets. Oh, she's gonna cry now.
Well done, you got a phoenix.
She wanted an otter and got a phoenix. Thank you. So we were warned coming into this that just after the halfway point there would be spiders, and anyone with a fear of spiders should let someone that works there know. Claire has a fear of spiders to the point where one was in the bathroom in the top corner against the ceiling and she would not get out of the bath.
No, I would. If I needed to get out before you got it.
Oh, that was it. I couldn't remove the spider or she wouldn't get out. I just made a jump. Looks very eerie.
Yeah, but it also looks very pretty, which is filled with wrong confidence.
Is that a spider?
Where?
In those trees? Like a giant spider? She can't see it. We'll see. No spider, people just take pictures of mushrooms.
The floor's glittery,
boys. The floor's not glittery.
These mushrooms need a little help to find their colour. Use the
Columbaria spell to bring these mushrooms to life.
We don't have one.
You don't have to.
I'm happy to just let
these ones. You just stand there. Step in and see what happens. I don't know if it's working, but Columbaria! No, I think the sensor's broke. Fog is real. Hello. Just a sleeping giant.
Yeah,
I can't remember. I recognise it. I can't remember. I've seen Harry Potter once.
Have you seen it more than once?
No, we've seen it once with you.
And you've not seen it before that?
No, this was the discussion. So, Claire's obsessed with Harry Potter. When we got together, I'd seen the first three and that was it. So she made me watch all of them together.
Yeah, but he's in like...
And then we watched all of the Fantastic Beasts. Spinning round. Oh, she's dancing in the light. It's nothing new when there's lights. Okay, it's gone very dark. And it's Wild Animal Crossing. There could possibly be spiders here. There are noises. And there are eyes. Well, the light up eyes that are coming up don't look like spiders' eyes. But it's starting to rain now. Claire's pace is picking up.
like, I am not doing this if there are spiddies.
And it's starting to rain, it's getting spookier.
Just eyes everywhere. And she's nearly fallen over like 20 times in the floor because it's just wet and mud everywhere. Mind your step. Niffler burrows in this area. I'll be happy if I see a niffler. Definitely nipples around here. We have found the niffler. Or nifflers. Coat's gone on, which you can't see because it's dark. But we have found spider webs.
Are these creepy?
And real life animals like flies flying around the lights. We have spider webs over here. Claire's looking left and right.
I went to the unicorn again.
Yeah, we saw the unicorn. Found a spider, you can see it back there. But I said, come on, let's take her. She's like, no.
I don't believe this is it though.
You think there's more?
Yeah. Look, if you are in any way frightened of spiders, please speak to our staff and go ahead. I am frightened.
I like this. Found some pixies. They've escaped.
toast marshmallows.
I like the way we've come all the way here and you can toast marshmallows. As we've come out, I'm just going to head home.
This would be a nice place to go for a walk.
Don't know if you can see that over there, but I think that's Arley Hall. Have we had fun?
Yes. Have you?
Yes.
Good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Was it a good not surprise?
It was a surprise for a long time until yesterday.
So yeah, until you figured it out. So we're just going to walk back to the car now. It started raining yet again. So we have to walk past the stag again. So we've made it back to the car. We are very wet. We've had a good time.
Yes.
It's not as romantic as Dunham Massey, but it's.
It was nice. It's a little different.
Especially if you like. I'd recommend it if you like Harry Potter.
Yeah.
It's very expensive. If you come during a school holiday or a weekend, it's nearly £50 a ticket. I think children, even during the week, I got these for £31 each, and even kids were £25 each. So it's a lot, and then none of the stuff in there is cheap. So for, we just looked at marshmallows that you can roast. It was £6 for 3 marshmallows. So we're gonna go get food on the way home.
Yeah.
Especially the fact we didn't know what was in stuff. So they had like fish and chips. A lot of the time they'll put milk or buttermilk into the batter, and Claire can't have that. So we're just gonna go somewhere we know and get something we can have. What was your favourite bit?
I really liked the unicorn, and the unicorn wasn't on for very long.
No, we looked at her baby and pointed, and there's just a unicorn walking through the woods.
I liked the Patronus bit too.
You liked the Patronus, not the spider.
No,
not the spider bit.
I mean, it was good.
You pooed yourself.
It was good for me standing back. I wouldn't have liked to have, if I'd not noticed the spiders and I'd have been under it. I wouldn't have liked that.
True. Right, we've got a fun drive home now.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
Bye.